They had something on their chest they need to get off. They got it off. I mean, they beat me up, threw me down the hill, choked me. I never went to sleep in my life, but they choked me to sleep.
This is Jesse Nickerson speaking exclusively to the Fox 8 I-Team for the first time since his July arrest, when he says he was assaulted by two East Cleveland police officers at Forest Hill Park.
I thought it was gonna kill me. Like, I thought that's the only thing. Like, if, as you can see, turning around, if you see, everybody see this part, it's nothing. It's a dead, it's one way in, one way out.
Absolutely sickened. Absolutely sickened. Shocked, sickened.
East Cleveland Mayor Gary Norton has said those two officers, Denane Dixon and part-time officer Gerald Spencer II, were fired days after the assault.
They have a lot of evidence, like why charges ain't filed yet.
The city's chief has asked the State Bureau of Criminal Investigation to look into the matter and determine if the former officers should face criminal charges. Nickerson suffered injuries to his knee and back, as well as head injuries he says he received after one of the officers pushed him down the hill while he was handcuffed.
Y'all say you got me, man. Just take me back to the police car, man. He kicked me in my and I went falling down the hill.
I see a man that has been beaten out of his sock and his shoes and his clothes and threw down a hill.
Nickerson says his socks are still here at the top of the hill.
These were black officers.
Nickerson faces four charges, including receiving stolen property and a charge for being a felon in possession of a gun.
We're confident those charges will either be dismissed or we'll go to trial and win the case. But right now we're focusing on the misconduct by these police officers.
They caught red-handed doing what they did. Like, they caught red-handed.
His attorney and family members say they remain shocked by what happened.
The shocking part is that two African-American officers did this to another African-American citizen and violated his constitutional rights.
When I touch him, his whole body jerks up. He's twitching. He's not sleeping at night.
And Nickerson says he is hoping the officers will soon face charges.
Jesse, I want you to get your medical treatment together, and we're going to get justice for you in this matter.